How do the dreams compare to the reality?
I think the biggest thing is, like, it's even better than what you could imagine. I think it definitely goes a lot faster. Like, you don't have as much time to prepare for all these things, but maybe that's sometimes better. They just, you know, throw you right into the fire. But like I said, like, I'm so lucky and fortunate to be coming to the Indiana Fever. Like, I don't think you could really pick a better place for myself to start my professional career. And yeah, I would say it's definitely better than anything I ever dreamed of.
I was talking to fans the other day, and they said this was the biggest pick they've seen in the city since Peyton Manning. First off, the next time you talk to him, bring that up. What, you hear that, what goes through your mind?
I think that's pretty crazy. And obviously Peyton, somebody that I actually grew up with a Peyton Manning Colts jersey. Like, I wore it all the time. It was pink. But it's pretty tremendous. But I also think it shows the excitement of what this team's going to bring this year. Like, this city loves basketball, loves the Fever, loves the Pacers. And I think they're just excited to come and support. And, you know, a lot of them have followed since I've been in college, and they know how special it's going to be. So might have to give Peyton some crap when I talk to him next time.
When do we get a logo through? How long will it take for the confidence to build to put one up in a game?
I don't know. Maybe the first game. Maybe that should be my first point.
Just lastly, just the last, 72 to, I can't count, 96 hours have been a whirlwind for you. Mm-hmm. What's a funny story that maybe, you know, we haven't seen? What is something that's happened over the last 4 days that you're just going to remember and just crack up about?
Oh, man, that's tough. Honestly, there's been a lot. Honestly, like, I've been busy and been on the move. I think my brother missing his flight is very on brand for him, and my mom was not very happy, but I told her I think he did it on purpose, so I would probably say that.
Last thing, anything just for the fans back in Des Moines? We were told a lot of people from Iowa are going to be traveling.
Yeah.
Just any last messages to them and back in Iowa, obviously?
Yeah, I think just thank you. Like, you made my college career so special the way you supported me and have supported me. And, you know, I don't expect that to stop. I think they'll do the exact same thing. I think there's a lot of new WNBA fans in the state of Iowa. So I'm just excited. And if you haven't got your Indiana Fever tickets, you better get them soon.